Well, hello. This is your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again off on another one of our transport adventures. This time it's taken us to South Shields on Tyneside, and we're going to look at the bus station, the new bus station at the new interchange. Unfortunately, the weather's a bit sort of clouds, then sunshine, and at the moment, this actual interior of the bus station apron is actually the wrong way for the sun. But anyway, who knows? We often get around that sort of problem, don't we? So what we're going to see, we shall see what we shall see. So I'll crack on, and we'll have seen it then, won't we?
I'm going to go to the next one. is Broccoli Wins. next station is Seabird. station is Sunderland, or Sunderland City Centre. Change here for local and national rail parallel buses.
Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once more. But despite the cacophony in the background, welcome to Sunderland. And of course, as most of you are probably saying, yes, you are welcome to Sunderland. It's a place I've almost every other visit sworn I'd never return to. It's one of the most violent and aggressive places in Europe. And we've seen people fighting with bottles in the middle of the road and nobody turning a blinking an eye at it. Anyway, what are we going to see here? Well, we shall see what we shall see, and I hope we don't see anything too awful. But the ride on the metro was quite pleasant, wasn't it? Yes. So we'll finish our day off in the northeast, and then tomorrow we'll be moving down a bit to Teesside. How's that? And I'll perhaps have a chat with you along the way. Stop. I'm just trying to watch going on. Probably charging them too much to use the bus station, or they've just started operating here. I really don't know. I know there's loads of you out there do know. It definitely has the feeling of something not that permanent, but it's just too inconvenient. And I don't know, is it safe? It's a sort of bus lane thing. There is a stop there, perhaps. I wonder if there's any school services out and about. And for the buses to get out of there, it takes a bit of doing. Well, it's a couple of years or more since I've been here, so I have really no idea what is going on. I know last time I was here, this spot was considered quite a good place. Not the joy of this bus stop beside being on a corner. You can only actually sort of load one bus at a time. I remember there was something about them messing about the road and making it like sort of you have to go around in a circle. That's what all that paper. It's still going on. That was a couple of years back. I suppose these things can take root. It's your old mate Dave. Well, baffled and bamboozled at Sunderland. And I'm sure by the time I get to edit this, I'll have found out what it was all about. Meanwhile, it's been a pleasure having you along with us. The chaotic bus scene in Sunderland and the rather meagre bus services and a rather poorly situated bus station in South Shield, and neither of them really, nobody's thought poor old bus enthusiasts, and there's always people these things taking pictures. They're supposed to plan for all users. Anyway, that's my little rant for this occasion. Meanwhile, stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, especially Nexus, whatever they're called, the PCE up here. Just because they happen to hate enthusiasts and they hate passengers as well. Yes. And they hate councils and most things really. Why do they go into these jobs? You have to ask yourself. And it doesn't matter who's in Parliament. Anyway, meanwhile, from myself and Mandy, Mandy's over in Ireland, I'm here in Sunderland, just going back to pick the car up in Gateshead. And thank you for joining us, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye.